we are back in the kitchen with Papa, and we got another word to the wise. Let me tell you something. I see people just get angry, get mad, get despondent, just because people said something about them. Did you know that? Oh, somebody dissed me, and you mad as a wet hen because you said somebody dissed you, somebody disrespected you, somebody said something about you and you took it personally. Let me tell you something. Somebody else's opinion about you is none of your business. Someone's opinion about you is none of your business. That's their problem. That's not your problem. When somebody says something about you, that's their problem, not yours. You know who you are. You know what you can do. And what they say about you is none of your business, and you shouldn't let it have any bearing on nothing that you do. Quit taking stuff personal. Quit letting people get up under your skin. That's what they're trying to do. Just love them. That's the best thing to do. If you think somebody did something to you, don't try to get them back. Love them. If you think they diss you, love them. If you think they said something about you that you didn't like, love them. Love solves all the problems. I'm telling you, try. Someone else's opinion about you is none of your business. Love yourself, love everybody else, and don't worry about what somebody else is saying. Okay, that's it. And the next time, we'll be talking about something else. All right, in the kitchen with Papa. See you later.